To enable Logitech Scribe, first we frame your whiteboard using Logitech Sync. Then, we set up Scribe with your desktop video conferencing application. If Sync notifies you a firmware update is available, update Scribe before using. Select Video underneath Scribe. Click Edit Boundaries. Scribe will automatically calibrate to the frame of your whiteboard. If manual framing is needed, drag the circles to the corners of the whiteboard. If not, leave the circles where they are. Click the Confirm button. This is the enhanced view you'll see each time you use Scribe. Now, we set up Logitech Scribe with your video conferencing app. There are two ways to share your whiteboard, as a second camera or from a video player in a separate window. First, check if your service allows you to share content as a second camera. Look under the Share Screen setting and select the Second Camera option. Follow your usual steps to share content. If your video meeting app doesn't yet support sharing from a second camera, then launch a video player of your choice, such as QuickTime, in a separate window. Select Scribe as the camera. Return to the video conferencing app and share the video player window into the meeting. And now it's perfect. You're ready to begin sharing.